That's something that's very, very important.
You never leave home without it.
Yep. And that's in memory of Ryan.
Yeah.
Ryan Francis. You feel like he's here with you?
All the time. There's not a day that goes by that I don't think about him. Obviously we miss him a lot, and I wish he was here, but this tournament, I'll dedicate this tournament to him.
Yeah, it must feel good to be playing for him right now.
Yeah, it does. You know, he wanted to be in this position, and you know, unfortunately, he can't be here, but he'll always be with us. And I think we lay it all out on the line for him.
Sure, sure. So, you guys had a very good Pac-10 tournament. You know, you started off well, won two games, beat two ranked teams and two teams that are in the tournament. Yesterday, you wish you could have done a little bit better, but now you have a clean slate. It's a new season, and you're playing against Arkansas. So, what does that mean to be going down as the number 5 seed playing against number 12?
I mean, it means a lot to us. We didn't have a good showing last night, but I feel that's behind us now. We have a fresh start coming in Friday. Arkansas. This is it.
You know, this is it.
It's the dance. This is what we all come to college for, you know, playing into the NCAA tournament. This is obviously one of the big things you come to college for, playing. And we're here.
So, Nick, how does it feel to be a 5 seed in the first ever NCAA tournament for you?
It's a great feeling, you know. My stomach was turning. I didn't know where it was going to go, and the 5th seed came up. It's unbelievable.
So, it gives you a little chance to redeem yourselves after last night's loss.
Oh, yeah. Put that game behind us. You know, we got another season coming up in the NCAA tournament, so we just stay focused and, you know, try to gel together as a team.
Good. So what's the first thing?
It's been a long ride here. Everybody knows I've been through a lot of ups and downs here and almost left. So, I mean, it's big. It was worth it now. I see it.
Sure,
I see the
sure.
light now.
Good, especially as a senior. It must make you feel good to stick it through. And I know your brothers at Kansas, they got a number 1 seed. And just to be able to compete at that level, a lot of kids dream of it. What is it like?
Yeah, a lot of people and a lot of teams never get the opportunity. They look back at their career and be like, man, I wish I just could have went to the NCAA tournament one time. And this is my one time. So, I mean, the freshmen, they're lucky. I mean, they get to go to the NCAA tournament their first year, and they probably get to go all 4 years under Tim Floyd. He's a great coach, so I'm just thankful that I got an opportunity to play.